Hi, I'm Dr. Sushal Shanthakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon practicing in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. So recurrent shoulder dislocation implies that the patient has got repeated dislocations or subluxations of the involved shoulder. When I say dislocation, the head or the ball comes out of the socket. So that's called a dislocation. This is commonly seen in the younger age group, between maybe 15 to 20 age group, affecting all the way up to 30 to 40 years of age, although not uncommon in the older age group.